Megan Lloyd.
You already said so.
Uh-huh. So this little old lady, she went out to run some errands and it started to get very
dark.
So she started to walk home a little bit faster, but on the way she found a pair of shoes in a shoe sack. It was